What is good, YouTube? It's your boy Kobe Gasas, man. You know, and today, bro, I'm reacting to the last game, my nigga. The last game, my nigga. I need to tell y'all niggas, bro, they lost. I'm not gonna lie. I know who won, my nigga. Bro, the Lakers won, my nigga. I'm trying to tell you. I'm not trying to spoil anything if you didn't see the match yet, the game yet. But probably all y'all niggas already saw it or whatever. I just want to see basically who sold the game. Because, bro, my nigga, bro, you need to tell me they didn't even go to Game 7. In my opinion, it should have went to Game 7 because it would have been way more lit. You feel me? But now, bro, like, the series was dry as hell because they made it 4-2, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, man, let me just jump straight into the fucking reaction, my nigga, you know what I'm saying? Let me strap up, man. Let me strap the freak up. You feel me?
So what do you think in terms of why Howard came out and why Caruso to be chosen to start?
I know Dwight Howard didn't play well in the last ball game.
I need that nigga hero to score points. You feel me?
Involved in as many plays as possible. Because
I said I know who won.
The defense there from Davis forces the turnover, and James with the flush down the other end. Back to that in a moment. Great hands by Caruso getting back into the picture. James barrels in and banks it home. Lakers by three. Tyler Herro, nice little fake. Duncan Robinson has some room again. That's two three-pointers for Duncan Robinson already.
Yeah, his defense
was ass. They have missed
some
very makeable point-blank shots.
During all the finals,
it was
ass.
Look at Crowder, to attack in transition.
Block it. Do some.
Crowder on LeBron
Crowder,
James.
Crowder, that's my nigga. He can shoot and everything, but bro, your defense.
Nice feed inside. All niggas to Rondo. Beautiful pass from James. That's his second assist.
It's
Miami
easy
strength
to drive
defensively,
for
but
them.
A tremendous cut and fine to Rondo. Bad pass
I do not
from
care
Herro.
Your coach
Caldwell Pope,
your coach
the steal,
is,
drives
man.
Down the other
just
end and lays it up and in.
My nigga. Yeah. But
Kendrick
all
Lund
niggas
just
like
into the game. He nails a three-pointer.
Locks on.
He was huge for them in the last ball game. Steer is head coach
bro,
of the Lakers.
I would have been 7-7, bro. I would have been blocking every
that
shot.
That won't go. Davis
man.
Fighting for it. Gets the offensive
you know
rebound.
Touching
back up
near
and throws
rim,
it down
man.
With authority.
What are you talking about?
Butler's only taken 11 threes in these finals. Rondo drives and
like,
finishes.
Is it,
Rondo
bro, Butler,
off the bench.
Is it normal that nigga Rondo
none.
Driving on you?
Nice penetration from Nunn.
It's not normal. This is not normal.
Butler, the corner
trash.
Jumper. Three-pointer yes. For Jimmy Butler.
Even though you throw your good on offense, dude.
Davis spins against Iguodala. The baseline
up.
Jumper. High floater is good. Anthony Davis, 8 points here on the first. He's 4 of 6 from the field.
Out,
and Goran Dragic is going to make his entrance after missing the last four
Dragic,
games.
Man.
First of all, I don't think he's healthy and whole, but I think it's a harder decision.
Like,
then
look,
what you say is James
stop
attacks
him.
The rim
he went just
without any help and one.
Put your body in front of
checks back in
something.
The game. How does that change
don't
things
your
for you
arms
in terms
in front
of what
him.
You're trying to do out there, especially
bruh.
Defensively?
Well, we have coverages in
bruh,
place so
Rondo
on how we want to,
making
you know,
smothered layups, my
compete
nigga.
Against
niggas,
Goran.
Fuck, y'all niggas don't have no type of intimidator.
James goes to the rim once again, lays it up and in, and he's in double figures.
Easy, my nigga.
And a timeout called by Eric Spoelstra. Dragic chased
like
by Danny Green,
even
goes down
is,
a lane, high off the glass, yes. Rattles
it's
around and drops in. Dragic with
looks
his
like
first
practice,
points in his return.
That nigga looks like he's in
Crowder
practice facility, man.
Butler drives on Kuzma. Little Euro step, flips it up and Jimmy rolls Butler. It in. Jimmy Butler now with 6 points. Rondo pushing the other way. Rondo
nice.
Drives, another scoop layup, lays
this
it up and
Rondo,
in. 11 points
trying.
For Rondo off the bench.
I don't know who was
Rondo.
Guarding him. Him the whole game.
Shot clock
if it
down
was
to
Butler,
five.
My nigga,
Rondo
you were
gets across
solo.
The lane, spins inside, left-handed layup. Oh, Rajon
this
Rondo
nigga drove
putting
on,
a
nigga
show
at 7 foot
here in the first
10.
Half. 13 points on
normal?
6 of 6 from the field.
Fuck up.
Crowder.
It's not
and
Crowder.
Rattles that one in. Boy, did the Miami Heat need that three-pointer.
But bro, my nigga, he's like 5'2". That nigga Rondo.
Davis.
Block him. Do something.
Floats it up and in.
You feel me? I don't know. Something wrong with these
Crowder
niggas.
On the drive.
Fry,
Crowder on
dog,
the finish.
I don't clean y'all
back
anymore.
To back buckets from Dre Crowder.
Got L, bro.
Gets down the lane. Blocked by Davis.
That's
saved tough. By Caruso.
What a defensive sequence.
Imagine
by
going
Anthony
to game
Davis.
Seven.
Caldwell Pope
lit
draws
freak.
The foul. Banks it home
ass,
and one.
How do that go?
Contavious Caldwell Pope with a chance for a 3-point block. Good ball denial from Caldwell Pope.
And
a mile. A couple of dribbles. Nice feed inside to Butler. Butler changes layup. Count it,
Butler
and the foul.
The only one really scoring, man.
Butler found an angle,
Crowder,
drew some contact,
I
and a chance for a three-point
Herro.
Play. And he outworks them. And then Davis throws it down with the foul. Rondo with the perfect bounce pass. The lead
so
is 20 and a chance for a three-point play.
So disrespectful.
LA looking to push every opportunity. Caruso. Beautiful pass. Caruso
looking
banks
like a superstar. Casual player. Crazy.
Rondo drives, gets inside, back out. Caldwell Pope for three. Puts it in.
Looking like a superstar.
61-34 with a minute to play here on the second.
Any defensive rebounds?
He's basically playing center field.
KCP
and daring
like
Bam to shoot as KCP knocks down another one. This is a clinic on both sides of the floor by the Lakers.
Bro, y'all coming out below if KCP's nice.
Caruso with the steal. Caruso got the start. Doesn't have big numbers.
You're selling the
as James
bag,
drives, gets inside, layup, banks it home, and a foul. But Caruso has had a real impact.
Y'all can't really beat
8 on the 24.
I'm not gonna lie.
James goes down a lane, kicks it out. Davis.
Can't nobody
Davis fakes.
Except Kawhi
back up top, Danny Green, an open look. That's good. Danny Green from downtown.
Nobody can beat him up.
Lakers are shooting 52% from the field.
Done,
just complete miscommunication. Stopped defensively there as Adebayo able to slam it home. Hero just one for eight.
Rondo drove on him.
From the field
5'1".
James drives. James finishes. And the Lakers just keep pouring it on. With the Heat coming in with an opportunity to tie
Heat,
and force a game seven.
What's up, nigga?
As Bam Adebayo knocks
Heat,
down the jumper.
I'm switching up, my nigga. I didn't play on niggas for real. It was for the clout.
Adebayo gets inside, throws it up, draws the foul. Davis just picked up his fourth foul. Getting off the bench, he's going to come back in. As we approach the midway point of the third, Danny Green, high off the glass, bounces around and drops through. Danny Green, 8 points, is not an insult. It's a credit to greatness.
Right, it's just... sometimes you're fortunate to be in the right place at the right time. I don't think those two guys are exceptionally talented. I mean, like you always say, like
to win,
top
but
five.
Ass.
But it's not like everybody else's defense and then timely performances by others.
You make a great point because as great as Anthony Davis has been in this ball game, as Rondo knocks down another jumper, the lead has ballooned to 36. How about the game Rondo's at? 16 points, 7 of 8 from the field as Crowder puts it up and in. Rondo's
Crowder,
even hit
my nigga.
A couple of three-pointers.
Look at this goal, man. Is that a 40 ball?
Lakers
that's
have
a
shot poorly from three-point
ball,
land, but it certainly doesn't matter with
it's
what they've
normal,
done at the
man.
Other end as Dragic floats
that's
it up and in.
Normal.
Usual
Hero,
great
why
spirit
is
he cheering, defense.
My nigga.
Back to James. James goes inside the flush and the foul. Two have had a terrific connection on the floor all season. James is one
of
Caruso's biggest fans as Butler goes in. And Jimmy Butler, who has been, to say the least, sensational. They're just 2 of 6 from the field.
Like, bro, it's tough.
After that fantastic performance in game five, got that three-pointer to go. His third three-pointer.
Threes like a mug,
and it's 84-57. This is a Heat team that is a very good
on fucking damn near diamond.
Offensive team.
Bro, Rondo can't shoot.
Rondo again. Rajon Rondo. 8 of 9 from the field. 19 points off the bench. Up a little bit. Gets it to Adebayo.
So disappointed.
And Kelly Olynyk backs down a three. Olynyk, who had some good moments earlier in the series when Adebayo got hurt.
Bro. Hey, bro. They weren't my team.
Going to be a free agent this offseason.
Like
beautiful
I said,
pass to Adebayo. Those two have been doing that all throughout these playoffs.
You know what? I'm happy for the Lakers.
Frustrated nights in order
it's
to develop.
Game. Look at the
and
scope.
Understand the adjustments that you have to make
it's
individually
game, bro,
and collectively.
Since the second
Danny
half,
Green
I'm a Lakers
knocks
fan.
Down a three. It's so good
you
to see. Lead back
hey,
up
good
to
job,
25. Dragic, Butler, and Hero.
Fuck these niggas. Hero's trash. You ass.
Hero throws it up and in.
Damn near missed that, man.
As the Heat come the other way.
He ain't gonna make that.
Bam Adebayo, short jumper's good.
Too.
And Frank Vogel calls
he's
timeout.
Carried by the
totally agree.
By a paint beast, my nigga.
No, they have been just exceptional
shoot.
Here in the postseason. Green shot won't go. Davis on the tip.
What the fuck, my
good
G?
Defense from Caldwell. We talked about heroes
getting carried by
problem
a,
offensively.
By a paint
part of that
beast,
to do with
imagine
the defense
paint
against him. Caldwell
shooting
Pope
mid-range.
Been terrific defensively. So flips it back
I wonder
up
how many points Hero got. Damn near didn't see him play. He's on the floor.
Adebayo
right
inside, bounces around and drops
getting
in.
Carried by a nigga named
he's
Bottom.
Improved defensively. He's improved as a passer
LeBron,
as he draws more attention.
LeBron
James putting on the finishing
LeBron,
touches as he knocks down the three-pointer.
He's consistent. I'm not going to lie. This nigga's consistent.
Hero inside. Bam. Adebayo throws
man.
It up and
Hero's
in.
Trash.
Adebayo putting up. Big numbers in a blowout loss.
He's just had a couple good games.
16-5. They beat Portland, Houston, and Denver all in 5 games.
I have to be honest.
Is LeBron James
trash.
Ready to celebrate?
Can't do shit.
James wants to finish off with a three instead of go inside. You, man, you lay it up and in.
Look at LeBron, bro.
As we hit 2 minutes remaining
nobody,
here
bro.
In game six.
Score.
Final seconds.
You gonna get the foul or
here
score,
in this NBA
man.
Season.
This is game. Told y'all.
Respect
niggas.
From those two.
Man,
and that's it. It's over. This historic 20.
Bro, it's going to be it for today's reaction video, man. You feel me? It's been your boy, Kobe Godsize. Bro, if you're new, like, share, subscribe, and everything, you feel me? Because I'm probably going to do more of those reactions, bro. That was not a good finals, I mean. But, bro, well, it's whatever, man. I knew, everybody knew who was going to win, you feel me? But, yeah, man, GG's to LeBron and those heroes, Butler or whatever. And that's gonna be it, man. If you're new, subscribe and everything, like I said, bro. That's about it, man. I'll see y'all young boys in the next video, man. Stay tuned, bro.